Well, we're seeing a sudden wave of sick seabirds in Southern California, but so far no one seems to know why. Dozens of brown pelicans have been treated at the LA Wildlife Center in the last week alone. Some have been hurt by fish hooks or cars. Other birds are just cold or starving. The International Bird Rescue is now asking for donations of extra large pet carriers to help with rescues.